So, how do we use our recycled mats? For chasing a few moments of quietness.
For comfort with our off-the-grid family adventures.
For somewhere safe
to practice with swimming.
For sneaking off with the missus for a romantic picnic without the kids.
For outdoor living and simply losing ourselves in nature.
How do you use your mat?